It's a 6-inch steel plate at 10 yards. Strong hand. Nothing wrong with that little gun.